Are you experiencing Amazon Firestick Error Code 02110? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Check country settings. The error code 02110 usually occurs on BBC iPlayer and it is caused by issues with the user's IP address or location. This error often occurs when the iPlayer platform detects that the user's IP address is from a prohibited location, usually outside of the UK. To change the country and region on Amazon Firestick, you can refer to this detailed guide. Method 2. Check your internet connection. Ensure that your Amazon Firestick is connected to the internet. You can check your internet speed using websites like speedtest.net from your mobile or PC. You can also run a speed test from Firestick. Open settings from Fire TV Stick Home. Now select Network. Next, select your preferred Wi-Fi network and press the play or pause button on your remote. Now run a speed test and ensure high-speed internet connectivity. If it's not connected, reconnect it immediately. Slow internet speeds can also trigger error codes, so you can restart your router or modem. Turn off the router, wait for 30 seconds, and then turn it back on. This can help resolve any temporary issues with the router. Method 3. Try to sync the content. Go to Settings, then select Account and Profile Settings. Next, select Sync Amazon Content. This process will refresh the content on your Fire TV device and ensure that it is synced with your Amazon account. Method 4. Enable or disable the VPN service. Sometimes licensing agreements affect the shows you can watch. You can use a VPN to bypass regional restrictions and access content. If you are already using a VPN service, then disable it and check if the issue gets fixed now. Method 5. Clear the app cache. The next thing you can do is clear the app cache. To do so, navigate to Settings, then select Applications, then select Manage Installed Applications. Next, select the problematic app on which you are getting the error. Click Clear Cache and Clear Data. This can help remove bugs and glitches associated with the app. Method 6. Check for updates. Go to Settings on your Fire TV device. Select Applications. Select Manage Installed Applications. Look for any available updates for the app. If there are updates available, install them and see if the issue is resolved. Method 7. Uninstall and reinstall the app. Go to Settings on your Fire TV device. Select Applications. Select Manage Installed Applications. Select the app you want to uninstall and then uninstall. Follow the on-screen instructions. Install the app again and see if the error persists this time. And there you have it. The ways to fix Amazon Firestick error code 02110. We hope one of the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which method helped you to fix the issue. Thanks for watching. And we will see you in the next video.